Bonjour, 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 je parle contre Sébastien pour aujourd'hui parce que je sais et ça marche comme ça, donc je m'excuse absolument pour parler comme ça pour depuis quelques secondes, donc j'arrête. A quick apology. I'm utterly useless at this. It's been like over a week since the race, and I'm a bit like, what? I've just worked that out. It's been a week and Lewis put his up literally when I was asleep. Like, having gotten a 3 hour train journey, got all the way home to the north, and recorded his at 2 o'clock in the morning. So I feel utterly terrible, and for that I can only apologize. Let's crack on. You are all magnificent, you're all beautiful, you're all fantastic. F1 in pubs was always fantastic and brilliant. If you listen to the podcast, the F1 in pubs cast, you will know that it was thoroughly gate crashed by the fan formula community. We were all there, all being thoroughly inappropriate. All right, not all of us, probably mostly me, but that aside, listen to the podcast, it's brilliant. We're on from about 20 minutes in. It's good fun, good laugh. If you want to see what we get up to when we frolic in pubs watching Formula One, feel free to come along for the John Button Appreciation Society for the Brazil Grand Prix. You're all invited, everybody. Well, everybody watching this in Birmingham, you can go into F1 pubs. Google it. Google F1 in pubs in Birmingham and come along. Have a fabulous day, and then come in pink shirt and white trousers. That's the next time probably we'll meet up. Maybe Monza. We're not sure. That aside, question one, Vettel, Alonso, Rosberg, Raikkonen, Hamilton, and now in 2013 they have. Do you reckon any other drivers will join the list? If so, who? None. None, because the only other driver I can think of is Grosjean, and or I know some other drivers, but we'll get onto that in a minute. I'm talking really quickly, I don't know why. I think it's because I've still my French head on and it's right messing with me. But I think because if Grosjean has the car to be able to win, then Raikkonen will also have the car and Raikkonen will win before Grosjean. Therefore, only Raikkonen of the Lotus team, so it's a no-brainer. I don't think anybody else will win. And breathe. Question two, lots of gutsy overtakes on a circuit that was deemed not to provide opportunity for overtakes. This is very true. Over turns two and three, very good. What was your favourite move and why? I think it was Button around Hamilton coming out the pit lane because, as Ghetto Lewis says, no one overtakes me on the outside, yo. But they did, gutted, matey boy. They did. So yeah, that was a massive kind of yes. And we got to do the Jensen Button fastest lap dance at least twice, I believe, which is excellent. Yes, that was my favorite overtake because it was just sort of he should have got in, but he didn't. And Jensen Button went around the outside, and it was like, yes. But some of the purists would go, that's not an overtake, that's a pit lane exit and in lap and out lap and schmooze, but think of that what you will. Question three, it's now time for summer break for Formula One. It is. Well, we're in the middle of it, actually. Now I've wasted a week of your lives by not even splurting ideas into the interweb in vast promiscuity. I didn't mean promiscuity, I meant opulence. Which team do you think have the most to do over the break? All of them. There's never one team that has specifically a lot to do or a team that doesn't have anything to do. I think all teams have a lot to do and the most to do of each other. They all have their little things to tweak. Red Bull with their driver lineup, Lotus with their, Grosjean-y thing, McLaren with literally everything apart from their drivers and maybe the aggression of Checo. Everybody says a little, Mercedes and their tire wear. Everybody has soupçon of comment dire ça? They have things to do. So I think, yeah, it's everybody's got to go back to their factory, have their 2 week break, and then come back and really, get to it. Bonus, the half season now complete, which driver and team has impressed you? I'd say Grosjean at Lotus, because if you'd have said to me last year, and I said to many people last year, what would he be like this year? They would have gone, ah, he's going to crash into everything that moves, doesn't move, everything is just going to be chaos and pandemonium without the pandas, just the giraffe. But he's obviously been taken aside. And obviously, maybe becoming a dad is sort of, or becoming in the future, imminently, I'd imagine. Becoming a dad seems to be kind of reining him. Giraffes have reins, that'd be really quite cool. It'd be like reindeer, but amazing. he's reining it in, and he's being like, right, okay, I've got to really buck up my ideas. And the races where he's kept out of the way, where he's had a good car, where he's driven well, where there was racecraft in a show here, I think he's done really well. So I always knew he was good, but it's now the overt quantum shift in his performance and his ability to get the most out of the car where other drivers perhaps aren't. I think that's it. That was mostly my shortest fan formula ever. It's 5 minutes of bush, bash, bosh, bush. As you know, I'm going to Spa. Vicky and I are going on a Spa break that we can both enjoy, which is really quite wonderful and lovely, and I'm thoroughly looking forward to it. If you're going to Spa, I don't know, I'll text Grace while I'm at Spa and go, right, on the Sunday, we're all going to have a drink, meet at La Sauce at 5 p.m. local time, and we'll go for a beer. Potentially. So keep that in your diary if you're going to Spa, and hopefully Grace will tweet this when she watches this, so you know what the plan is. It will happen very quickly on the Sunday night, but it will, au revoir, we shall see. I think that's it. I'm going dressed as a Roman centurion. The costume is already made. I'm going as a, you know, part of the Roman Legion. It's going to be magnificent. So if you're watching, when you watch free practice on Friday, look out in the grandstands for a giant face of Roman Grosjean, someone dressed as a Roman centurion, someone dressed in a very pretty giraffe outfit, and a banner yet to be announced. We shall endeavour to try our best. And on that bombshell, I shall leave you. Look after yourselves. Apologies once again for the latency of this video. But I still love you, huh? Look after yourselves, catch you soon, and maybe see you at Spa.